The one that lives by the lamp on the nightstand. One that says don't cuss and don't fight. Or let the bottle turn you into a different man. But damn if I don't do it every Friday night. Those get you into heaven, letters in bed.
Ping. Testing 10-987-654-321.
Anything above ground is a mountain. I'm done trying to impress anybody, but the heavens where I'm headed, you don't get to hold on to your flowers. I am in my zone, eyes on the throne. 20K deep, better pull out your phones. Turning the arena, believers every time I hit the ceiling. Ain't nobody ever touching my show. Look at what we started, look at where we got to. Almost OD that night in the hospital. Wasn't gonna die, more life in the arsenal. Got another shot to pull out the
can't take my voice from me. I will rise up.
Play the game to be a contestant. Never join the league to ride bitches. The wins hit different when they don't expect it. Yeah, and they ain't gotta like me. Got my own Nikes, no Nike ID. And I ain't trying to stunt, man, but my logo went over the jump, man. I remember all I had was a bus pass. Selling CDs to make a couple of bucks back. And now I'm up in meetings and you better believe me. Now that we got the arena.
Good day, welcome to Bridgehampton High School Varsity Baseball, first of a three-game series this week between the Killer Bees here at Bridgehampton and the Royals from Port Jefferson High School. Leadoff batter for the Royals. The pitcher, he's a senior, number 66, Natty Mullen. On the mound for the Killer Bees today, he wears number 11, a fireballing left-hander, sophomore, Kai Alversa. Batting second for the Royals, the second baseman, freshman, number 31, Sam Matvia. Third place hitter for the Royals of Port Jefferson High, the shortstop, he's a senior. He wears number 2, Rory Rago.
Hey, Rory, get on that back, kid.
behind the plate for the Killer Bees today, senior captain number 52, Milo Tompkins. Up first base side down the right field line back by the school.
What a throw!
Number 4, Evan Raymond in the first base coaching box for the Royals.
Go, Frank!
At the plate, the cleanup hitter for the Royals, the first baseman, senior number 5, Frank Delia. Middle of the first inning, the Royals do not score. The Killer Bees of Bridgehampton are coming to bat. The Royals of Port Jefferson High School are coached by Jesse Rosen in his 15th season, heading up the boys' varsity baseball program at Port Jefferson High. His assistant is Matt Garofola. For the Killer Bees of Bridgehampton, team captain, number 52, Milo Tompkins, head coach. He brought back baseball here, third season now at Bridgehampton. Lou Liberatore, his assistant, is also the athletic director here at Bridgehampton High School, Michael DeRosa. You can take my voice from me, I will rise up. Umpires today behind home plate is Bill Began. The field umpire is Jim Kana. Not enough fingers, keep doing my thing, they keep chasing the wave, thinking that they're gonna be the one to outpace age. I must got Mick Jagger DNA, rolling stone bags, pre-check, no TSA. I'll be 78, SM58 in my face, like who wants to go next? Nobody's touching my stage. They head tripping like a b-boy head spinning. I bench press the industry and I deadlifted. It's been written, I've been running, it's been a minute, been done, and I bet you 100 that I've been winning. The bench tinted has been vintage, yeah, Ben did it. The crib I live in is like Ben Stiller's, an evening in my house, a night at the museum. Trophies, plaques all over and the view's decent. At the end of the day, it's like, who needs it? Play on, player, I gotta keep competing. Dreaming won't settle for shit. This is sport, it's my life, win the championship. I'm on fire. Leading off the bottom of the first inning for the Killer Bees here at Bridgehampton High School on the baseball beehive field. He's the shortstop. He's a sophomore. They call him 1-8 Tate. Number 18, Tate Ford.
Wait, 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 wait.
second for the Killer Bees, the catcher, number 52, Milo Tompkins. First base coach for the Killer Bees, assistant coach, athletic director Michael DeRosa. Over at third base, the head coach Lou Liberatore. Batting third for the Bees, the first baseman, he's a junior, number 21, Sean Ginnip. Now the cleanup hitter for the Killer Bees, the third baseman, junior number 22, Alexi Carderas.
Is that a ball or a strike? Is that a ball?
Nah. What he just did, no.
One inning complete here in Bridgehampton. The score, the Killer Bees and the Royals of Port Jefferson. Zip, zip. This is the opener of a three-game series this week between these two teams. Rematch Wednesday at Port Jefferson High at 4:30. Back here at Bridgehampton this Thursday, April 18th, to conclude the three-game set at 4 p.m.
Yeah.
our principal here at Bridgehampton High School, in attendance with us today to root on the Killer Bees, Mr. Michael Cox. Now leading off the top of the second inning for the Royals of Port Jefferson High, he's a junior, he's the third baseman, and he wears number one, Joey Aronica. First base coach this inning for the Royals at Port Jeff, number 31, Sam Matvia.
Hey Sam, is that Jesse at third? Is that the head coach at the third base? That's Garofolo at third.
Let's go, Joe! Hey, what's in the mound, Joe?
Does he coach third every inning?
Third base coach for the Royals today, the assistant coach, Matt Garofolo.
You guys have the best announcer. He's a pro.
Here we go, Joey! Let's go!
Now the sixth place hitter for Port Jefferson, the right fielder, junior number 32, Matt Wengatz. Heads up, first base side, right field line.
Thank you.
here.
Are you behind the first baseman or
first base?
Yeah, all right. Usually I keep one eye on the ball.
Batting seventh for the Royals, the catcher, freshman number 40, Ben Amadio.
Ben, stay hot, bud. Let's go. No one better, one.
Get on, Ben. Let's go, Peter.
Hey, Ben, this is me, bud. Let's go.
Hey, Ben, let's go, kid.
Good job, primaries. Hey, Ben, we need to go.
Hey, guys. Now, be a little cursed.
Now the designated hitter, the eighth place batter for the Royals, sophomore number 4, Evan Raymond. Pinch running at first base for the Royals, number 33, Cooper Reale. We know him from the basketball court for the Royals, too. Third base side heads up as the ball comes down.
Thank you.
Now the ninth place batter for the Royals, the left fielder, freshman, number 34, Derek Wonderland. Back to the top of the Port Jefferson lineup we go. The pitcher, number 66, Natty Mullen. The second baseman, number 31, Sam Matvia. Heads up, first base side.
Hey,
The shortstop, number two, Rory Rago. Royals plate two in the inning. Middle of the second inning, Port Jefferson two. The Killer Bees of Bridgehampton nothing.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
You can run the mountain, you can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Do it for your people, do it for your pride.
Never gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're dead.
The right fielder today for the Killer Bees is freshman number three, Elliot McGonigal. Leading off the bottom of the second for Bridgehampton, the designated hitter, sophomore number six, Chris Ho. Batting sixth for the Killer Bees, the pitcher, freshman number 11, Kai Alversa. Batting seventh for the Killer Bees, the left fielder, sophomore number five, Tyler Fitzgerald.
Ready for it. Back. Back. Yes, it.
Batting eighth for Bridgehampton, the center fielder, junior number eight, Ari Carderas. Complete here at Bridgehampton. The Royals of Port Jefferson lead the Killer Bees 2-0.
Let's go. Welcome to the main event. Applying pressure, but I promise I ain't making that. In the air, slipping free. I ain't paying rent. Wake up in the AM making cheese like Mercedes Benz. Phone like I was you, too connected to the fans without a hand. I did it blue too. The only time I come ashore is when they watching YouTube. Spinning with the drill, no wonder why my screws loose. Taking off and I can't stop. I beat them all by landslide. Houdini, I popped out of that box even with hands tied. Big dog like Sandlot, but it's real life, no fantasize. Count money, a damn lie. My hands clean, no sanitize. Whoa, had to switch up on the flow. Gotta keep them on their toes. I'm a quick out. The most, why they copy what I wrote, follow everything I post, never trip about a clone, cause they know what's a sheep to a goat. Yeah. Welcome to the main event, applying pressure, but I promise I ain't make it then. In their heads, living free, I ain't paying rent. Wake up in the AM making cheese like Mercedes Benz. Please don't take offense. It isn't you, I'm just not interested in making friends. My biggest fear is finding out that this came and went. So go ahead, but I'm staying in. If you don't like me, better close your eyes. I'm about to shine. Or take a picture when you see me, cause I doubt you. Another like me, yeah, I'm one of one. No other sun, the way I'm blazing ass. I like the earth, just got another sun. I did not even act so sure. Well, you so sure, cause I only be hanging with goats. So they never told you, I'm a soldier. And you ain't got nothing on me. I've been killing and grilling the rappers. I'm writing a cookbook for the homies. Don't hold me, I'm dangerous. You don't wanna take this risk, I don't play with kids. No, I am not on Epstein's list. I'm on my grown man team. You don't steady stacking the racks up. I got a hard drive, so if I fall, I'm going back up. Welcome to the main event. Applying pressure, but I promise I ain't make it down. In their heads, living free, I ain't paying rent. Wake up in the AM making G's like Mercedes Benz. Please don't take offense. It isn't you, I'm just not interested in making friends. My biggest fear of finding out that this came and went. So go ahead, but I'm staying in.
We go to the top of the third inning here at Bridgehampton, leading off the inning for Port Jefferson. The cleanup hitter, first baseman number five, Frank Delia. Third baseman number one, Joey Aronica. Heads up, first base side, back by the school.
Hey, come on, Joe.
Good thing it was on camera.
Just kidding.
The right fielder, number 32, Matt Wengatz. Heads up, first base side. Now the catcher, number 40, Ben Amadio. Thank you.
Mike.
The designated hitter, number 4, Evan Raymond. Pinch running at first base, number 33, once again, Cooper Reale. Heads up. Third base side. The left fielder, number 34, Derek Wonderland.
That's the assistant, one of the assistant basketball coaches, his son.
Oh, yeah.
He was on the team this year as a freshman.
24.
Yeah, we could have had that double play.
That looked like a
Pinch running at first base for the Royals, number 37, Jack Krause.
Yeah! Go, 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 go.
back to the top of the Royals order we go for the pitcher, number 66, Natty Mullen. Heads up, first base side. Back by the play area.
Go, guys!
the second baseman, number 31, Sam Matvia. Middle of the third inning here at Bridgehampton. Port Jefferson leads the Killer Bees 4-0.
Contact, kid.
Now the leadoff hitter for the Killer Bees, the shortstop, number 18, Tate Ford.
Not a waste.
The catcher, number 52, Milo Tompkins. Up first base side, right field line.
Atta boy.
The first baseman, number 21, Sean Ginnip. End of three innings here at Bridgehampton. The Royals of Port Jefferson lead the Killer Bees 4-0.
Terrible. terrified of the world. Now I'm on a world tour. I will give up everything, even start a world war for these ghetto girls and boys I'm rapping around the world for. Africa to New York, Haiti then I detour. Oakland out to Oakland, Gaza Strip to Detroit. Say hip hop only destroy. Tell them look at me, boy. I hope your son don't have a gun and never be a D-boy. What you into, no matter what you see when you look outside your window. Brown grass or green grass, picket fence or barbed wire, never ever put them down. You just lift your arms higher, raise them till your arms tired. Let them know you there, that you're struggling, surviving, that you gon' persevere. Yeah, ain't nobody leaving, nobody going home. Even if they turn the lights out, the show is going on.
Assisting the Killer Bees coaching staff today, Mark Ford. Leading off the top of the fourth inning for Port Jefferson, the shortstop, number two, Rory Rago. Now the cleanup hitter for the Royals, the first baseman, number five, Frank D'Elia. Thank you. Third baseman number one, Joey Aronica. Heads up, first base side. Up first base side again. Number of changes on the field for Bridgehampton. Number 8, Ari Carderas, moves from center field to third base. Number 21, Sean Ganip, goes from first base to center field. Number 11, Kai Alversa, moves from the pitcher's mound to first base. Moving over from third base to the pitcher's mound now, number 22, Alexi Carderas.
Adrian! Wakefield!
Now the right fielder for the Royals, number 32, Matt Wengatz. Catcher number 40, Ben Amadio. After 3.5 innings of play, we are midway through. The Royals of Port Jefferson lead the Killer Bees here at the Baseball Beehive in Bridgehampton by a score of 5-0. Leading off the bottom of the fourth inning for the Killer Bees, the pitcher and the cleanup hitter, number 22, Alexi Carderas. The designated hitter, number 6, Chris Ho. The first baseman, number 11, Kai Alversa. Four innings done here at Bridgehampton. Port Jefferson leads the Killer Bees 5-0. Leading off the fifth inning, pinch hitter for the Royals, number 37, Jack Krause. Heads up third base side. Let's go. Now the left fielder, number 34, Derek Wonderland. Previous hitter, Jack Kraus, was pinch hitting for the designated hitter, Evan Raymond. Now the leadoff hitter, the pitcher, number 66, Natty Mullen. The second baseman, number 31, Sam Matvia. Heads up, first base side.
Looks like 33.
Pinch running at second base. His third pinch running appearance of the game for Port Jefferson, number 33, Cooper Reale. The shortstop, number 2, Rory Rago. Thank you. Heads up, first base side. Heading back towards the play area. Now the cleanup hitter, the first baseman number 5, Frank DeLea. Third baseman, number 1, Joey Aronica. Middle of the fifth inning, Port Jefferson leads now by a score of 9-0. Over the Killer Bees here at the Baseball Beehive at Bridgehampton High. Leading off the bottom of the fifth for the Killer Bees, the left fielder, number 5, Tyler Fitzgerald. third baseman, number 8, Ari Carderas. Heads up, first base side, stays inside the fence. Now batting for Finn Alversa for the Killer Bees, number 15, Evan Buchagross. Evan is a junior here at Bridgehampton High. Five innings complete. Port Jefferson leads the Killer Bees 9-0.
Five.
Pinch runner for the eight hitter.
That was number 35, Christian Jensen, batting for Port Jefferson. Now the catcher, number 40, Ben Amadio. Jensen batted in the spot previously occupied by Matt Wengatz for Port Jeff. Pinch hitting in the designated hitter spot now. Number 37, Jack Krause.
Hey, Cooper, I got a stupid question for you. Did he bat in another spot before? I think he ran in another spot.
He ran, yeah.
I think he pinch hit, too.
Really?
That's right.
Batted, yeah.
Yeah, didn't he just right? Bat last, didn't he? Because he got tagged out at first.
Yeah, yeah, right. Yeah, yeah, yep.
Now pinch hitting for Port Jefferson, number 38, Michael Cormier, batting for the left fielder, Derek Wonderland. Middle of the sixth inning here in Bridgehampton, where Jefferson leads the Killer Bees 9-0.
Mixtape's got a little Hank, little Drake, a little something bumping, thump thumping on the wheel ride. The mix and our drink's a little stronger than you think, so get a grip, take a sip of that seal ride. Truck's jacked up, flat bills flip back. Yeah, you can find us where the party's at. This is how we move. Oh.
got number three, right?
Number three.
In right field now for Port Jefferson, number three, Chris Dio.
That's the shortstop, first baseman. Frank, what do you got in left field?
Left field, Christian Jensen.
Jensen?
Yeah.
Center field still the same?
No, that's Michael Cormier.
Cormier in center.
Leading off the bottom of the sixth for the Killer Bees, the shortstop, leadoff hitter, number 18, Tate Ford. Oh,
yeah. Infield is the same. Chris, you got Dio in right.
Yeah, Dio.
Yeah. Infield is the same.
Yeah.
Number 35, Christian Jensen, remains in the game for Port Jefferson. He's in left field. Also for the Royals, number 38, Michael Cormier, after pinch hitting, is now in center field. The catcher, number 52, Milo Tompkins. All new outfield this inning for the Royals. The center fielder for the Killer Bees. Number 21, Sean Ginnip. Third base side. Now the cleanup hitter, the pitcher, number 22, Alexi Carderas.
He wants that shutout.
Come back, you got Joey. Now the right fielder, number 3, Elliot McGonigal. After 6 innings of play, the Royals lead the Bees 9-0.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. Say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up.
Leading off the 7th inning for the Royals, the leadoff hitter and the pitcher, number 66, Natty Mullen.
Go, Natty! Yes.
Pinch running at first base once again for the Royals, number 33, Cooper Reale.
Let's see what number bats here. Looks like it was going to be 22.
No sub, it's 31, sir.
Say again?
31.
Yeah, you going to do it?
The second baseman, number 31, Sam Matvia. Heads up, behind home plate. Now the shortstop, number 2, Rory Rago.
Looks like 22.
Pinch hitting now for the Royals, batting for the cleanup hitter, Frank D'Elia. Number 22, Seamus McEwen.
Hey,
take one.
The third baseman, number one, Joey Aronica. Heading to the bottom of the seventh, Port Jefferson leads Bridgehampton 9-0. Number 66, after a rather natty six innings of shutout ball on the mound, Natty Mullen moves to first base for Port Jefferson. He was in left field earlier. Now he returns, heading to the pitcher's mound, and he's standing on that mound getting ready now for the Royals. Number 34, Derek Wonderland.
Cormier in center.
Oh, you got a lefty out there.
Let's go, Derek.
Natty, who's in center?
Let's go.
Say again?
Frankie DeLeo.
Oh, went from first base.
Yes. One. So thick.
Hey, where did that?
Number five, Frank DeLeo moves from first base to center field for the Royals.
That 11 at the plate, you see?
Dave, we know you can do it, Derek.
Yes, Kyle.
Leading off the bottom of the seventh for the Killer Bees, the first baseman, number 11, Kai Alversa.
Natty, who do you got in left field?
Christian Jensen?
Yes.
Yeah. Thank you.
The left fielder, number 5, Tyler Fitzgerald. Third baseman, number 8, Ari Carderas. Now the second baseman, number 1, Finn Alversa. Now the leadoff hitter for the Killer Bees, the shortstop, number 18, Tate Ford. The catcher, number 52, Milo Tompkins. Heads up, behind home plate. Now the center fielder, number 21, Sean Ganip.
Time, time, time. Yeah.
That is the end of today's game here at the Baseball Beehive in Bridgehampton. The final score, the Royals of Port Jefferson High School of 9, the Killer Bees of Bridgehampton 2. First of a three-game series this week, game 2 at Port Jefferson this Wednesday, April 17th at 4:30 in the afternoon. Then these two teams return here to Bridgehampton Thursday to wrap up the trio of matchups this Thursday, April 18th at 4 p.m. We'll see you then. We thank you for being part of Bridgehampton Killer Bees Baseball. You have a safe ride home and a real good night. And our thanks to engineer Ryan Barker.
Thank you.